Hi, I'm Camillo Ricordi, Director of the Diabetes Research Institute at the University of Miami. As we commemorate World Diabetes Day this year, I'm happy to report that this is a very exciting time in diabetes research. At the DRI, we're gearing up for several new clinical trials aimed at tackling the challenges of the immune system, one of the key research areas in our strategy to develop a cure. Looking ahead, we will have 5 clinical trials progressing in parallel, which is unprecedented in our history. We know that islet transplantation can change the lives of people with type 1 diabetes. To make this procedure available to more patients, we are focusing our efforts on eliminating the need for anti-rejection drugs and also developing an unlimited source of insulin-producing cells. At the DRI, we are committed to eradicating diabetes together with our partners around the globe. Today, we hold the world's attention for our cause. Join me by sharing your own videos and messages about why a cure for diabetes is important to you. Together, we will get this job done. Thank you.